Hey, it's Dawn with the Project Broadcast Customer Success Team, and I want to walk you through a very quick training today about how to keep your contact list clean and how to keep it full of engaged contacts. I personally like to do this strategy at least once a quarter. I like to do it at the beginning of a quarter. You can do it as often as you like or when you like. But essentially, what I'm going to show you today is going to show you how to send a targeted message to disengaged contacts so that you can try to re-engage them or remove them from your active send list, right? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to come over here to my scheduled broadcasts, tap the calendar icon, and tap the plus. I would recommend one of two options here, and I'm going to show you both of them. So I created templates here. I'm going to tap the little template icon, and I think I called it Clean Your List. Yep. So list cleanup version one is send something very engaging to try to get people to re-engage. This can be an opinion, right? This can be a question that we ask them so that we can try to make them answer us, even though they normally might not, right? So, a message like this asking for Netflix recommendations or podcast recommendations or a easy weeknight meal they've made recently, things like that, where people have opinions on those things, asking a question like that can really increase your engagement. The option I've been going with more often recently, though, is version two. And it is just a totally transparent, hey, I'm cleaning up my list. If you want to stay on it, let me know because I haven't heard from you in a while, right? So I say something like this, hey, I'm cleaning up my text list for fall. Since I do it seasonally, quarterly, I do say that in my message. And I haven't heard from you in a while. So I want to make sure that A, I still have the right number for you, and B, that you're still interested in receiving my tips and tricks. Reply back, stay. I'll set up a keyword for that. If you'd like me to keep you on my list, if not, no hard feelings. Have a wonderful weekend. That stay keyword is going to create a tag for me so that I know who wants to, guess what, stay on my list, right? So I'm going to go with this message for my people. I'm going to add contacts now. But the cool thing here is that we only want to send this to people who have not been engaging with us, right? Because the purpose of this message is to re-engage people. So I am going to use probably my favorite feature right now. This little magnifying glass is our advanced search feature. I'm going to tap on that in the contact search bar, and I am going to go down to this no reply since section. When I tap select there, I always just hit the arrow back 3 times. That's just the system I use. So I just go, one, two, three, and I go back to whatever that first Sunday is on that line and confirm with the check mark and confirm again with the check mark. And it brings up a list of all of my contacts who have not replied since that date I chose. I'm going to go ahead and add all 4 of them. You probably have more than that that have not engaged. And then I'm going to select my day and time, of course, for this message. Let's say Tuesday at lunch. Ish toward the end of a central time lunch period and save. And just one more time looking through this, checking for any spelling mistakes, checking message insights. Perfect. It's good to go. Checking my list, checking my schedule, and save. And so what's going to happen next is on Tuesday morning, this message is going to send, and these people are either going to reply back, stay, correct, or they're going to totally ignore me because it's a wrong number, or they're really not interested and don't want to hurt my feelings. They may also reply and explicitly say, I don't want to be on your list anymore. And that's helpful information to have too, right? But I'm going to be left pretty much with a list of stays and a list of people who don't want to stay. And what I'm going to do in, give it as much time as you want, a week, 2 weeks, is anyone who didn't reply back stay, who was on this list, I'm going to go ahead and move them into a do not message tag so that I remove them from all future messaging unless they tell me that they want to be back on my list. I hope you found this tip helpful, and I hope you have a wonderful day.